What's this? Green blossoms. Okay. So I haven't met the king just yet. There's our bonfire and the Shrine of Amana. Oh, this is where we get that one thing anyway. Well, is the sword broken? Let me equip it and then sit down with it. There we go. Might as well just keep going. Oh, see, look, and he's here. So let's go through it. Let's just finish it off. Go through one more area. This guy is like MVP right now. This is the MVP of the game. Let's all go 99. Hey, buddy. Welcome back. Okay. Let's do it again. Now, I know there's like a item or something here that I need to pick up for sure, and I know this leads to a... Oh. Thanks. Because I surely was about to fall off and try and go for it. And there are people singing. Oh, there was something in there. That up way too fast. Okay. I might as well hold on to the souls that I have, too. So the next time I do level up, it'll be good. So I just need to be careful. Oh, shit. That lady is getting louder. I'm seeing the path that he's walking at the very least. Oh, Twinkling Titanite, nice. Okay. Oh, I can see it. It's the blue. I want to stay out of the water as much as possible anyway, if I can help it. Whoa, I thought that was a hole. There's a lady.
He knew you were coming.
I'll just let him do his thing.
We are Milfinito.
Milfinito? Really?
We are here to sing to those bound by death.
Milfinito.
We will sing here forever. As we always have from long, long ago. We know nothing of the world outside. And why should we? For we will never leave. Do you seek? King Vendrick? But what is a king, after all? We know nothing of the world outside, for we will never leave here. When we sing, the little
one... Oh my god. Come on.
Is there anything, perhaps this...
Oh, thank you. That's all you can do? You sure? Okay. Thank you. I just wonder if there was a bonfire around here, but there's a chest right here. Just making sure. Crimson water. Yeah, but if you hit a chest enough times, it'll turn into rubbish. More Skeptic Spice. I really want you to use spells. Oh, Jesus. Got him, too. Got him, too. Alright. Let's keep it going. Where's he going? I'm not going out there. I'm staying the fuck away from that water. I do see you, though. There's a treasure chest right there, and it's submerged. Okay, nothing happened. Dragon charm. Hmm. This doesn't look good. What the fuck? Why'd I hit twice? Alright, nothing. Okay. Ooh, more Twinkling Titanite. Yes. Shouldn't be a mid-boss here. I know there's a boss later on. This just opens up the next little part here. There's a bonfire over that way, which I do need to go light. Oh, shit. I'm gonna light it at least. There we go. It won't be at a bonfire that I rested at, but it's on now, so... He walked over through that. Can I please get up here? Can I please get up the stairs? Get up the stairs. Thank you. Jesus, guy. You need to heal. Okay, now how the hell do I want to get through this? Trying to remember. Maybe I'll go this way. Huh? What the fuck? Oh, that looks like certain doom. If I look down, though, I can still see where I'm trying to get to. Alright, there we go. Seed. Yeah, I hate when they do this. It's just like, yeah, don't trust your eyes. It's probably advantageous to keep a torch on you. And there's a boss over there. We need to make it over there. He's picking them off from long range, and then I guess that's where I'll close in. Piece of shit. What the fuck? Nope. Did not see him. That's why he stood back. I stayed the fuck back. Good lord. Holy shit. Okay. Oh, look. There's another one. What's this one? Felicia the Brave. Oh, it's an NPC. Alrighty. Want to get through this area with no trouble. I don't want any trouble, guys. What is she getting fucked up by? I'm having a hard time seeing the ground beneath me. Oh, god damn it, of course. I really need to increase the durability on this thing. Where is it? Oh. The fuck? Okay, not yet. Felicia's almost fucking dead. Luring skull. Okay. Now this next part has me a little concerned. Because I think this boss is one of those just big ass fucking ones that you kinda just have to suck it up and go through it. I don't want to say poison, I want to say electricity for sure. Okay. That's why he was saying no. Okay. Not yet. Oh, another bonfire. Jesus, this area's long. That is not going to be good on anybody's equipment. What the fuck is that guy's problem? Oh, not yet. Oh, God, we're almost there. I think somebody's gonna invade us, too. Let me, hide behind this. I can't get a lock on him, either. He's got them all fucked up. Is she just running across? Somebody's gonna invade. It's definitely an NPC. Oh! What? He's been vanquished? Fuck. What happened to him? Oh, shit. Come on. This one's a bit annoying to fight because I have no fucking fair ground. Jesus Christ. Heal. Oh. I didn't get the heal. Oh. fuck out of here, man. Oh, keep running. I don't got time to deal with all that shit. Alright, there we go. Try sniper spot. Okay, I tried that last, so let's try poison. I do have that. No, wait, I have dark energy, don't I? I do have one that's dark. Alright, so let's not jump in front of it this time. I'll just close up its face anyway at the start. Figure this shit out. Wow, that's fair. And direct damage. I didn't go for a fourth hit, but... okay. Can you do that again, please? Fucking still hit me. Get out of here. You stay on him. Oh. Last one. Okay. There we go. Done. And we got the key to the embedded, which, we know where that goes, so we'll need to head back and go use it. But now that we're done with that boss fight, let's press on to the remaining area here. Should open. Crazy BS required. Let's have this next area open up to us. I think we did pretty well. Got a lot of things accomplished today. Which is good. I wish I would have made it a little further, but sooner or later, I think when I get to one area in particular. Oh, this might be that area, actually. We're close to seeing the king now. Undead Crypt, yeah. And ironically enough, the Undead Crypt. Ah! Come on!